The dialogue's bad compared to GameCube? Well, yeah. Every Animal Crossing's dialogue is bad compared to the GameCube. I was the same way, the L. I also almost 100%ed Animal Crossing GameCube with no hacking or time traveling in one of my files. Good times. Yeah, it's definitely far more rewarding to actually play Animal Crossing without hacking or time traveling at all. Because, you know, you feel like you're actually playing the game the way it was intended to be played. But since I've done that already, hacking and modding and time traveling adds a level of, I don't know, more things to do. Expanding on the game that I love, basically. Oh boy, those are some eyes. Yeah, I'm looking forward to more mods being built over time by myself and others. Different mods would include, you know, like model changes, texture changes, palette changes, rearranging item tables, changing, I don't know. Implementing custom things like custom holidays would be an insane amount of work. The mods are basically unlimited at this moment because we can finally resize the realm, the main Nintendo software, or I don't know, the main, it's not software, just the main code for the game. But unfortunately, we need to develop tools first in order to really be able to do a lot of this fancy stuff. Custom villagers. We can actually do that without too much trouble at the moment. Alright, there's a decent chance we'll have to reset, but not too bad. Quad bushes is I think this is quad bushes. Yep, quad bushes is good. And then over here we got double rocks in the middle, but the double rock is the one at the top, so that's actually good. This has... This is this one. Oh, no, Poncho, stop. That one's bad, but at least it doesn't have to reset the game. Okay, we got that. Peaches. Police station. This one's okay. Okay, that's fine. Pond on the right, I think that's good. Oh, oops, don't cross the bridge yet. Very nice. Oh my god, I forgot to plant the rest of the trees. How could I? There. Yay, Vesta. I like Vesta. Vesta's a nice character. God, that was the worst circle of my life. Thought I had a worse circle earlier, but that one's even worse. Thank you. Where are they? They're there. Limburg. Where the heck is Limburg? Found him. Nice, I got really good chores. Dang. Oh, Limburg, there you are. That's enough talking. Thank you. Not too bad of chores. I think I can work with this. Except the A acres are terrible. I have to plant so many trees. Here we go. Wish me luck. Yeah, nice money tree as well. Okay, got lucky with the dump acre, thankfully. Okay, we'll call that good. Wait a second. Oh, this one's good. Good. Oh man, I am so close. Dang. All right, I gotta risk it. I don't think this is enough. I think I'm one short. Had I played this differently earlier, I think I might have gotten it. Well, we're going in. It's actually a 1 in 3 chance, sadly. It all comes down to acre D1. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. It's a 1 in 3 chance. Here we go. Actually, it's not. It's a little higher than that. Ooh, okay. Had I played it slightly differently earlier, it would have been 100% chance. If I had planted a tree in acre E4 when I had the trees, if I was aware that I needed to plant one tree there, then this would be a guaranteed record. But now it's up to whether I get acre C1 or D1 to have a perfect amount of trees in it. So this is actually more like a 75% chance, maybe. You ever think about being a gardener in real life? I can appreciate it, but no. I have not. It's a little different. This won't be a sub 20. If it is world record, but it'll be a pretty good time. It'll be 20, maybe like 20, 30. 2020, 2030, something like that. There it is, guys. World record. Yes. Oh, man. I'm satisfied with this run. For now. Aw, yeah. World record. Finally. Well, I mean, I got one earlier, but... World record that I'm satisfied with for the time being. Yes. Yes.